never stop snapping away, do you?
Nope. These shots of you will sell for a pretty gill.
Who's gonna buy them?
Well, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
Just wanted to come back for the car.
Sleepy.
It is about that time.
Cut it out, man!
Onward.
Shall we camp here?
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent. Eris. This place really grew on me. Not bad.
That's really bad. that's really bad.
Let's hit it.
All right. The damn sun.
Yeah.
This one's no joke.
Jeez.
To the right. Got it.
You ain't about to fight that. That's like,
that's about freaking 4 level 28 freaking whatever the hell is giraffe. I don't think I'm that high. I think I'm like 23, 24 maybe. I'm about to fight the fourth nose.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Dalem sure looks great from this angle. Oh, hey! We should get a picture.
Yeah, could be a nice shot.
With me behind the lens, it'll be picture perfect. Great day for a walk, huh?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
I actually came back just for this.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. One shot. Oh, hi there, opening. Opening. It's nothing.
Fronto's barely hanging on.
Oh, hi there, opening.
No cause for concern.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Hey, got it.
Onward.
Yep.
Watch your right.
Got it.
Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Get back! Opening.
Nice one, Fronto. Fronto.
Oh, hi there, opening.
We are good.
Better than good.
Good to go.
Man, I'm not even scared of them hoes anymore. Alright. Let's see, I could go from here, then here, then. Let me see here. This is right there by the question mark. If I have to go down, and then make my way around.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. say we pull over for a minute.
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Thank you kindly. Come again.
Huh. Everything in order?
Yep.
Ignis, pull over a sec. Certainly.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Ready when you are, Ignis. Off we go.
Oh, yeah.
No, there was a wreck or something right in the middle of the road. I was like, okay. I seen like, a straight line across the road. I was like, okay, I don't know what this is. But I'm about to drive over it because the car wasn't going to move. None of them was going to move.
And stop like right there too. Let me save it. Still can get hit by the damn thing though. I do remind me, did I not get got a fucking seal? I did. Thank you.
You must be the hunters my uncle mentioned. Thanks for coming. Without further ado, we need you to harvest crops.
Harvest?
This might be a farm, but we're still in the middle of wilderness. Normal folk can't do the work safely. That's where you come in. Good luck.
This satisfies the quota, I believe.
Wonderful. All that's left is to deliver the veggies to the shop. Thank you.
I hear something big. No.
I can't just leave my car and walk home. You saved me a long trek.
I call that a job well done.
Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Done.
Yeah, broke a few bones in there.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the light.
Welcome to the crow's nest. Ain't that a look of accomplishment? Kick back and relax. Don't hold back now. Eat your fill. Roger. Give me just a minute.
Oh, yeah. Here it comes.
Bad news, this lot. Reckon you can handle them? Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Go ahead and make me a little bit more money.
They not. Check it out.
What is it?
Tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
There are two of them? Three of them? Yeah.
Noct, could you look into this?
Welcome. A promotion. Nice. Must have been a trek for you guys. Come back anytime.
You're the one who struck a deal with the shop in Lestalem?
Yeah, that's me.
Well, they wanted to know if the deal's still on.
It is, but there's been a minor setback. Getting the merchandise is no problem. But the delivery route, it's littered with old animal traps. Isn't safe to travel through there. I'm in the middle of removing the traps, but it's slow going. I'll say, would you mind lending me a hand?
Huh.
Before I forget, though. You're gonna fill her right back up.
Hmm.
filled up my cart.
We're out of here.
Gladiator, come!
Gotcha.
Let there be light.
How many freaking feet left that? No, we're going to walk back in.
This is the area. Let's clean out all the old traps.
Taken care of. You see this, Noct?
Well, that should do it, huh?
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Taken care of.
Well, that should do it, huh?
Sleepy.
It is about that time.
Hey, Nut, are you sure it's a good idea to take him head on?
Okay, I'll swoop in from behind instead.
Good idea. I'll just follow your lead.
Don't let me down.
You're not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
Don't do that.
Say your prayers. None, now that you mention it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Brilliant. I'll say I'm amazed.
Pronto.
Allow me.
I'm impressed.
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here.
Icky.
Take a look at this.
I see it.
Taken care of. That's all of them. Should be safe now.
Thanks for your help. With the traps gone, I can make the delivery as promised. I'll be along to Lestalem soon, but if you're headed that way, please send Vina my regards.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Time to go.
All right.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
There should be a nice change of pace.
can't just leave my car and walk home.
You saved me a long trek.
All in the day's work.
Nah, I just don't remember how to do the frickin', what's the name? The frickin' swords. Hey, what did I say was going? I don't think I can go anywhere right now anyway. Where's the camp at? Alright. I see what I'm gonna do. Level 25 should be all right.
Iris is truly a caring soul.
Like you? No wonder you get along like wildfire.
We do have much in common. Like our tales of picking up after the prince.
Glad I could be of service.
Cut it out, man!
Eyes forward!
Didn't mean to do that. Time to go.
New day breaks. I'll take it from here.
Morning already.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's.
beautiful.
Don't you want to get a picture?
Even I couldn't do this justice. Can I get a pic of that place? Please?
I think not.
Aw, man. Who's up for a bite?
Thank you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Let's hit it.
Ignis! Shake a leg!
On my way.
Rather enormous.
Oh no. No siree.
Always got each other's backs, right?
You know it.
Yeah.
Agnes!
I see now why I should have taken a lot of damage. I was killing myself. Like, how am I losing damage?
That's it.
Hello, Agnes. Are you telling me you made a new recipe? I just bought you a damn cup up, bro. You can be making a new recipe like every 5 seconds.
Come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get the shot.
I actually kind of like that one.
The lighting.
Yeah, the lighting was real good. Oh yeah, right.
Thank you.
Can I swim?
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Hey! Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our...
What's the point?
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. Hmm. What if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump, and there's our warm welcome.
Watch the enemy's movements. Don't let them get it. Bring on the next one.
There we go. Say your prayers.
Humans love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Back to it.
go this way. I better hurry up, I lose my damage buff and my defense buff. See if the other way would take me there.
Yeah.
slippery slope? In slip-sliding shoes? What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, come on, I forgot about that.
Watch your step.
No more slip ups.
I forgot he could do that. Oh, God. I mean, hey, he can't swim, so, like.
Okay.
Hey, nothing can ever be easy.
Never. It's not that. Not good. It's not. You have to break things up again. Allow me.
Opening.
Get out! Pronto! Where'd go?
Yes, sir!
Ready.
back you up.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Ah, there we go. I was like wondering, like, how do I do that? I remember I did a training, and I used to be able to do it.
Nox, you okay? Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor? You saw the disk of Kothis.
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
I mean, we could try it. I'm about to get ready. Once I cash this stuff, cash my money in, I'm about to get ready. That's what we can call it a day for right now. Well, not a day, but take a break. I get
Gravity Rush online right now.
Are you kidding me?
It's coming.
What's up?
Well, here we are.
Yeah, see, it ain't gonna happen, guys. Not for the time being. How do I get back up here?
Won't keep you in the dark.
That maybe once I get my guardians, I might be able to do it. I'm too underlevel. But I mean, I'm like, once I get everything cast and everything get there. Nighttime comes, when nighttime comes, even it act like a little bit. I want him to drive as far and as close to the place as he possibly can drive.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. Helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
You're gonna be like, it's too dangerous to go out there. Oh no, I think I got the song I wanted already. I wanted to get the Final Fantasy 13 song. I think I got the soundtrack already. So all the rest of the soundtrack, I'm finding this. I don't know how I'm just getting lucky finding them. I'm just making sure I look at every freaking store. And I ask them. And when I ask, I always make sure I go all the way over, make sure they don't have any soundtracks. But I got what I wanted. I need one more HP to upgrade the other stats. We're almost there. And that's where I gotta go to next. Now, once you make it past that bridge, you'll be okay. But if you don't make it past that bridge, we're not gonna be able to get back to the base. There goes the last HP I need.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, huh?
If you say so.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Everybody out.
Or park in the middle of the street. Right, let's go ahead and do this.
I got the thing you wanted. Here.
Oh, you remembered. Great. Now we'll be able to ramp up our production. Thanks heaps. Hope we can rely on you again.
Ravatil. It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna...
Oh, hey, it's you. Hey. Got another favor to ask whenever you can manage. Thanks in advance.
The hell? Oh, that's right, never mind. I forgot all about that guy. I ain't gonna lie, I forgot all about that guy. Like, his shit is all on the other frickin' side.
Thanks for clearing things up. We've been in contact with the hunter again. With the deal secure, we can keep selling quality goods at reasonable prices. We couldn't have done it without you.
Yeah, no sweat.
By the way, new stock just came in, so take a look. You won't find cheaper.
Okay.
Excuse my grandson. The word precocious was invented for him.
Are you sure you weren't like that kid, Iggy?
Very positively sure.
What was he like?
Ah,
can't seem to recall.
Well, can't be too different from now.
Sounds right.
Fresh produce straight from... Thank you. Please come again. Doesn't get fresher than... I'll be seeing you. Much obliged, boys. Ah, doesn't get fresher than this. Say, this is your harvest. Should try it.
Maybe some other time.
Come now, don't be shy. Thanks to you, we can offer our veggies at special prices. Take your time, and let me know if you need help.
You have to go far to find veggies this fresh.
Mmm, gotta be tasty.
Why not give it a try?
Don't feel like it right now.
Like you ever feel like it.
Welcome back. Thank you. Please come again. Hey there. You boys still hunting up a storm? Say, if you have time, there's more harvesting that wants doing. Head over to the farm if you're up for it.
Came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. We ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition. Oh.
It ain't gonna take me that long. So I'm like, gonna go ahead and do this right quick. It ain't gonna take me too long. I just get extra HP, then go ahead and go to bed.
Oh, this looks awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
Focus, guys. Focus.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arthur. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Huh. Yeah, no, fuck.
All set. Very well. Let me know when you are ready.
Care for cup noodles? See you later. Huh?
Looking good.
Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
They knocked. Check it out.
What is it?
I look at the menu, but I always get the butter one.
Damn, that looks good.
Go grab one if you want.
You bet I want. I'll find a joint later.
Would you like something to eat? Certainly.
Bon appetit.
Thank you. Please come again.
Looking good.
All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
I just took a picture of our own lady. This actually really is a good picture right there.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident will spoil the trip.
All right, let's hit the road already.
As you wish, drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
A new day breaks. I'll take it from here.
Wakey, wakey.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothus.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
I dare say you had knocked with no checkout time.
I'm all for extra sleep.
Not saying it's easy, but I envy the hunters. Wish I could live like that.
That makes one of us, big guy.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothus?
The Archeum's not going anywhere?
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp with Arden. Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Yeah, go figure.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos?
Oh, I don't mind at all. Snap away for His Highness's collection.
What?
Girl grew.
I understand you have a message for us.
If you know of any any who are bedridden or unable to come to me, pray, send word, and I shall go to them. I follow my calling. I will not halt my steps for anything else. In time, her strength would become an inspiration to all.
What is your opinion of the treaty?
When war has ended, so too will suffering subside. The treaty is a momentous step towards a brighter future. Let there be no doubt. We walk the path of true peace.
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady Freya.
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness plight. That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle. Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit, but more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Or mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
All the more reason he needs to clean up his act now.
Feel sorry for Lady Lunafreya if he doesn't.
He's got you there, Noct. Everyone would be like, oh, she could do so much better than him.
What does the Oracle need the prince for anyway?
Imagination run wild much?
Alright, guy, hold on. Go ahead. Refill the gas. Save the game. And go to title screen first. Do we need the hills? And guys, I will see you guys later on tonight to continue the Final Fantasy chapter. Till then, I'm about to get ready to play Gravity Rush in a few minutes. Get that started. So guys, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys again real soon.